tell you the truth, just being able to mountain bike around in a completely different country and some really nice trails that were very well taken care of.
Breathe.
I really enjoyed going to Bushmills, and we had a tour around how they do the whiskey and how they malt it.
It was actually very interesting, and the fact that we've seen it from the early process, and then at the end we actually got to taste the difference between both. So
that is heaven on earth. Daddy, that is for you.
We've been all over the Northern Ireland trying everything and everywhere, and in no way it even crossed my mind that we'd get the opportunity to try surfing. And we went out and had a surf school came out and gave us some tips and took us out there and got to surf in Northern Ireland, which I didn't think that was going to be a possibility, so that was a blast.
Well, I've been in jail many a time, but normally on the other side putting the people in rather than me actually being in jail. But
somewhere that people should go and spend half a day.
Bye, Mike.
See ya.
And I thoroughly recommend it. Went in a double canoe on the river. The setting, you couldn't get better. The castle in the background, it looked like you had a perfect reflection of all the houses and the surrounds.
Blake's was great, and we have Irish bars obviously back in the States, but to go to a traditional bar that's hundreds of years old.
If you're in Ireland, you have to go at least once into a pub like that. The whole atmosphere was so great.
And the musicians right there was something that I'll never forget.
It just really makes you want to come back and see more.